Joe? It's Elizabeth Finch, your grandfather's lawyer. We spoke a few days ago, and like I told you, we did the reading of the will today. He bequeathed his manor at South Matlock. Just come by our offices to sign some documents and pick up the keys. Farewell, Joe.
Time's not been fair to this house. It seems that no one has entered to this kitchen for a long time. Thank you. I'll have to look for a battery. Thank you. This wall's different from the rest.
Fuck! Thank you.
remember, Joe. Houses don't kill people. To a like. Hi, I'm Joe Castevet, stylist of mannequins in my spare time.
him!
These watches, will they have any function here? Where does that music come from? Here is my price.
Thank you.
So, the light's half an hour there. Here we'll find the answers I need. The air from this place feels so cold. Thank you. What kind of person could do that to children? Looks like two tapes from this projector are missing. Thank you. Fuck you, I will destroy everything.
Thanks, yo.
Now you can rest in peace. When I was a child, I used to be afraid of ghosts. When I grew up, I realized that I'm more scared of people.